This is Stumpy Fatters here, and welcome to another episode in Stormlight. Today we are checking out some creations. This is like a camper van. There are a few more, but these are some that are just around here. Hold up, had it. There we go. I'm just gonna fly over here. And here's our next one, which is like a thing. What's it called? Like an airship. So hope you guys enjoy. Smack the like button for more, and subscribe, because why not? So we're gonna have a quick look at this, and then we're gonna drive it over to the other one. Closes after 10 seconds. So we better hop in then. We should probably have a look around the outside first. So what have we got here? Auxiliary battery compartment. So we've got like a little access point. Rope anchor. Very nice detail all around the outside. And camera, connector. All that sort of thing, so you can tow, I reckon. There'll probably be another compartment here. Open water access. So, I don't know what that's for. Oh, it is like a fire. You can attach a hose, like storage. So there might be equipment, or there may be nothing. Did I shut it? Nope. So, doesn't look like you can access it from the front. Looks like you've got some monitors or room mirrors. Looks very nice from the front as well. So, we'll open the door. So it looks like we've got a lounge, a kitchen, and a TV all in one. And is this a television channel? Lights. What? Deploy television. Oh, okay. Open window. Oh! That's nice. Lights, we'll turn the lights on. Close window. Okay. Then we've got another close after 70 seconds still. So we looks like we've got some speakers in the lamp. So we have our driver's seat. We looks like everything's pretty much all on the engines on. Oh, that's so cool. Service parking brake on. Okay, it's even off before. So, throttle. Okay, so we're moving. A and D for turning. Left and right with blinkers, so we should have right blinker. We do. And then up. The next gear. Next gear. Let's check out our hazard lights. Very nice. Can I turn the hazard lights off? Uh oh. might just be a door frame. Put you there. Got some equipment on our right. We have forward, engine zone. We get our altitude a fair bit up. Okay. So we'll get that going into autopilot waypoint, anchor mags. So let's just stop and let's get our anchors down because I want to see the mags on straight away. Okay. Wrong button. Okay. That's how the thing works. So, let's get out of photo mode. Let's bring up the anchor. As we move along, let's just set a waypoint. So I did spawn something else in, but I forgot where I put it. Looks like we've just got micro controllers and things. Maybe a suspension glitch, and then this is just moving it forward. What is it? Is it A D turn? Is there even time? Maybe not. Okay, it's all the way up. Very good. I'm just going to go in here and then boom, boom. And then just give me a sec to find where it is. So this is where I spawned. Don't know if we're gonna make it. We should make it. Is it turning right? Have I done something wrong? Hopefully not. Turn that off. That's what I had wrong. Now get me over there ASAP. Hold up, actually, I want to kind of get this higher. Hopefully I'll have it high enough by the time we get there so that we don't crash into the mountain. Decently close. Also, what have we got here? Electric ship propulsion. By the way, we're going, we should make it. Also, this looks great, just saying. So, I'm going to let go of it now. I keep clicking in. Get this on, and oh, it's gonna be close. That was good. Also, turn the mags off. Yeah, I think we're good. I'm kind of stuck here. There's a harness. Can I control? Oh, that's the control. So, there's the open. So this one is called the Pinecone Flat House, and the thing, the air thing we just used, was the Air Transit Transportation Airship. The airship was by Starlaser. The Pinecone thing was by Morv the Wolf. And I can't remember what the other one was. I gotta find it. But I'll do that later. So, do I see it? We should have brought a vehicle. Let's teleport here. So, we have some connectors and things, like a car park. Let's just go around the side, I think. Okay, so what's down here? Excuse me. Why is it? Door, and it even has a doorbell. Excuse me, miss the door? What's wrong with these chairs over here? So, like a nice living room here, kitchen. Just don't look at the steel door now open properly. This one is open. Also, I just realised I missed the room. Okay, it's not even open properly. So, how about we just view it in photo mode instead? So we have like a bathroom. In here we have a bedroom, so I guess that would be like an ensuite to it. But also, where am I? So back in the kitchen, we have a door through here. Goes to this patio, some chairs. And then, let me check what was down where this hatch, where's the hatch? So, hatch is here, you go down, you have your ladder, nice door, then like batteries, equipment, the whole shenanigan. There's also a dock here. There's actually quite an old creation, they've updated it with a dock. So, this is a flat house, I believe it's called. So let's get escape, and then let's get rid of it. Okay, so, next one. So you can have a dock, so I walk up to here, walk down, small little dock there. This is some sort of refueling bit. Walk down to here. Another thing here, and this means it can go up and down. You got where you can tie it up, some rope rings, a waiting station, and here. And was there anything else? Let me check. So here we have, let me check the name of it. I don't have it currently up for me. So this is very similar to the last one. I'm just going to jump into photo mode because I've got a bit of lag because of the other things I still have that shouldn't be here though. So you climb up here. Looks like a back area here, sleeping cabin through here, and then is this a helm? Our helm where we can control everything. Looks quite similar. We've got the winches. What else we got up here? So obviously something to go out. And where is this taking us? Okay, to like a little balcony. In here we have a toilet. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe for more. Remember, subscribing is good. It's free. And, can you get up in here? Obviously, because why else would they do that? So, yeah guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Like for more. Make sure you subscribe because it's free. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.